to see those new analytics features, but I thought there would be some changes. Unfortunately, though, there was no change. It was exactly the same, just with a couple of extra things. But there were a couple of extra things that could help me, like combined gender details, or give up to 500 results on advanced mode, but nope, I didn't see it.